And welcome everyone back to Grand Theft Auto. I mean, I know that for now I'm in Grand Theft Auto, the story mode. But I just want to just, You know, if there's one thing I hate about the game, literally, is when the car, they decide to go, all of a sudden on autopilot. And that's what really triggers me the most. Whoop. And yeah, I also remember that clearly, oh shit. Goddamn dumb Civvy. Well, yeah, we're in the right way. Could you not? Could you not? There we go. Oh boy, just started with me on the first day. I don't know what keeps on, let's say, with this autopiloting bullshit. But when I find it, I swear to God, I swear by the name of my current watcher, that I will disable the damn thing. Yeah, my good old M4 is gonna be off for now. Hey, buddy, old pal. You know what I want? I want me some drum mags. That's what I fucking want. I mean, the good thing about here that, true. And later on, I suppose. But yeah. Do they have the, no, they do not have the drum mag here. Oh well, this wasn't the reason why that I loaded this here up, but hey. Even though in story mode, I just don't want to miss out on some good things here. Yusuf Amir finish. Parachutes. Can't go missing with this stuff. Reserve shoot. Seaside stripes, I suppose. Michael is blue,
you
so.
You look like you're fuming. Best time to make weaponry decisions.
Yeah. Okay. I know that everything has decided to reset the black tint and everything, but you know what? I don't know. Yeah, this is good here. Yeah, this definitely needs the scope on, because they are inside that thing. I can't work shit on that thing. I don't know. Yeah, this is good. This is also good. Machine gun. I don't know the outstanding clip and everything, but sometimes I just prefer what it is. This could look good. Yeah, this is good also. This is also good. Yeah, this one came for free, which was surprising to me. Shotgun. Yeah, it's also good. This one is also good. This one's also good. Too bad I don't have drum mags here. Yeah, I think. Wait. Did it? Is it? Yeah, it's all good here. This one would need the LSPD pins. Yeah, this is good. This one here is also good, because, you know, I need something, let's say, remind me who is who here that I'm holding on. See, if Michael's here, and I'm playing as Michael, so weapon's gotta be blue one.
You look like a friend of mine I accidentally shot at a party. What are the odds, huh?
What are the odds? Yeah, especially putting a few rounds in this place. Hold on a sec. Oh. Pistol at 50 cal. Hold on a sec. What if, that's what it is. Oh well. And yeah, look, that's a good sound, because everything.
Oh, look at you two together. What a lovely fucking couple.
Look just get out of here and just keep it safe for now. Save? Of course I will. Of course I'll keep it safe. Anyways, without any further ado, online and play Grand Theft Auto Online. Solo session. Because I can. I've also been thinking about creating myself even more characters too over time. Thing is, if, let's say, a mystery machine. Anyways, thing is, if I would need to work everything from scratch to where I am, because that would depend on the time. If, let's say, there we go, joining Grand Theft Auto Online. Well, that would depend because, if we start from scratch and everything, or if I would have everything all set, except that I need to just buy myself a different type of home and whatnot. It would depend. But anyway, that doesn't matter. Bear in mind, the quote-unquote hipster condo, which is supposedly daddy's boy or daddy's girl condos and shit. This foxy doesn't care. I'll just make everyone suffer a little bit. And this is something that I just never understood. This all these clothes just down here. Can I take a leak? Apparently no, I can't. I mean, just walk back here. Just take a leak? No, I can't take a leak. For some reason. But apparently I do believe my character does take a leak whenever, Alright. Nothing better to just start off the day with a good drink. What have I said about taking off my mask? Kill quota is now available. Nothing but a good hit. I didn't mean for another one, but... Well, this one goes in the character's option. This is good enough. I don't know, I have myself an already unlimited amount of whiskey, but hey. Let's exit the apartment. And then suddenly it became... It fucked up the vision for some reason. Maze Bank. Grab a deal lifetime. Extra foreclose. Alright. Yes, I know about the, everything around. Let's see one of those bastards, little bicycle. Yeah, I can see one around.
You're lucky I'm in-
You're lucky I have myself a shot. You're unlucky I have myself a, well, sharp eyesight. Well, that takes care of that. Too bad no one did watch. Is there any here, any cows?
I don't do homeboy well.
I'm gonna be
lucky. Yeah! Oh, really? Yeah, there was a party of them up here, so... You guys are a fuck. I just kicked the poor bastard in the face. Oh, I'm just kicking him like soccer. Soccer! Oh, that was in the head. Oh man. That's kind of felt good, in a way. There we go. Now it's resting. Here's a whole lot better now. And I see someone wants to fight me. Come on, lad! Fight me! I dare you! I fucking dare you! Hiya! Don't know why he just... Oh. Castrated. Helicopter round? No, it ain't for me. But I know what I must do. I must deal with the ways of the Viking. The bunch of them. Alright, and I also should probably run. As usual. Yoo-hoo! Can I, Wait, why am I... Can I go up, please? Hurry the fuck up, you dumb fox! I don't know. I swear, we're stopping to swim up. What are the odds about this shit? Literally, what are the fucking odds? How the fucking hell could someone drive this shit? Huh. Oh well, what can I do? Now you know, like, the relationship me and the guard have. The Iron Horse must perish. Never mind about the Iron Horse. I found my own.
Ready? Ready. Oh,
and just like that. Yoo-hoo! Fuck it. This will be fun to go bowling now.
Oh my God.
Like that. Actually, never mind. But also, this is not... Actually, this guy bled more than I did. And I also just punctured his... I actually just punctured his lung. Come on, they're nearby. I hear them. Oh yeah, also gotta keep in mind that I gotta keep my hands on the numpad. They'll never catch me here. And just like that. Yeah. I was just aiming for one. Your Iron Horse and mine, let's mate. Come on, come get back here. We must make a little iron seed. You missed again. You both missed me. Quick simple. Still gotta be careful not to screw myself over. That'd be screwed on that one. Shit. Okay, never mind. That was, I'm good. I think I'm good. Let's mate now. Oh, wow. Shit! That's not what I had in mind, but I was kind of wondering, what if I was able to, let's say, lift the bicycle? But wait, hold on a sec. Wait a moment. Settings. Gamepad. Keyboard. No, it's not that. Wait a moment. Toggle aim. Iron sights. Gameplay, graphics. Yeah, the graphics are good. I could have recorded this in a low resolution if I wanted to, but it would be unplayable. Back in this way, that way how it is. Let's see, bushes, notifications, Rockstar Editor. Save and startup. Facebook has already set up and everything, but online jobs. Playlist, player, crew, creator, swap character, track transfer, options, find new session. Mm-hmm. see if there's like a way that I could increase the population around. This isn't gonna help at all. Let's see. I'm gonna have to go ahead and make my deposit as soon as possible. And it's not the shit that I wanted to. Maze Bank. Both end companies are a little confusing for me, especially that I have to keep my mind all over on that. Didn't make the slight difference, but alright. Anyways, email. Ego lifetime. Good. Thanks. Really appreciated. Huge 16 players. 4 players. Contact. Brucey Dom. Daryl Lamar, Lester Martin. Lamar's got himself a good job, I would say.
What's up, homie? What you need?
Call Mugger? Nah.
I'll catch you next time.
Alright then, I suppose. Ron?
What's up?
Request job. Shit.
Here's an idea. Call back when you found your mind.
Whoa!
I have my mind.
Don't even go there.
I beg your pardon? This lady paid the price.
Wow!
Okay, let's see. Simeon. Or Simon, I don't give a fuck.
How can I help?
Request job.
Of course! I'll send you something.
You better be. Something well worth it. Fourth, the sixth, the thief. Sure. Bastards. Well, I'll ammo. I suppose... Shit. And I don't know, it's because I had myself quite a lot of cash for the damn thing to suddenly just be robbed over me for some... All of a sudden. But oh well. Well, only the accent, but alright. I got much of a play. I have to do this the classical way then. I'm just gonna say I have to speed myself through the city. And what else? Oh. I just can't think well because the chair is literally just falling down on me. Boom! Like that. The last ounces of air just out. Better off at this. This chair. I expect to get myself a new chair, but no, I didn't get anything. But oh well. Shit! Dumb Sibby. Oh, that's quite a trail of blood. At least I have that to be proud of. Up we go. Giddy up. Well, I'll have to be good at dodging on this side then. That is, if that even is an option. How far we are the damn cars, I'd ask. Unless if you're on them. Well, this will be something. Ah, shit. No way out now, I'd say. Let him pass.
Shit.
Yeah, not that bastard, but alright. Wrong victim. Yet again, what can I do? You shit fucks!
Los Santos police
fucks, that's what they are! No, not dive, you dumb fuck! Swim up, you dick! How do I, swim? Jesus Christ, I'm drowning here! Oh, you you literal dumb fuck! This is your goddamn fault, I'll tell you that much. And then I'm dead. Cause why? Some bastard... Yeah. I'm glad I got that. I'm gonna get paid a shit amount. And because of what? Some shit stain just because... Just decided to get it, just to get themselves right in the middle of the way. Control. Los Santos police, go fuck yourself. I always got in the middle of the way just for no freaking reason. But hey, what can I do? I was just in the middle of the weakest bike I've ever met. Electric cars, that won't solve for shit. I need this borrowed. Back it off. I want my mask back. You dumb fuck, I wanted to get that car, but screw it, that was a bad idea. Again, me being a service truck, they wouldn't suspect much of a thing now, would they? Oh well. Get the fuck out of the way. That's about the closest one I could possibly go for. Get out of the way, you little van. Van fucker. That's cool. the car got... I wonder what would happen if the car got caught in the train track. Especially when you know what would happen. Alright, you know what? Screw this piece of shit. I got myself a better idea.
Jesus!
What? I just jumped! Someone had the highest pitched voice I've ever heard. Come on. I never got myself a medal for that. Well, it is Grand Theft Auto, the name of the game. Now I would like to see those bastards push me off to the river now. Fuck out of the way. You shit stick. Oh, fuck off. Well, that bridge ain't the way to go. And I was supposed to have my stuff on. As usual. Wait a moment. Yeah, with that bridge up there. Well, off to face those damn pricks then. Cause hey, why the fucking hell not? And who the fuck just shot me? This is a freaking train track. And now I'm stuck here by the car again. Today really is my lucky day. For fuck's sake, just hurry the fuck up. Supposed to be a needy job. Not a shit job. Hope that car gets blown up. For all I care for. Oh well. This is confusing. Yeah, for now those pricks are just gonna keep on roaming through the city. But for me, just one at a time to retrieve. Ah, well. Shit! No, it's not this prick. There he comes.
Ah, you cocksucker!
Yeah, it's that car over there. He does the effective thing. Like I'm just like the, normal one, but hey, guess what? This is accurate, at least. Boom! Won't you look at that? Thank you. That's highly appreciate. That's much appreciative of you. Now go fuck yourself. Hey, did I shoot a tire this car? I don't know, but that doesn't matter. All I care for now is getting the job done. I know for all this effort here of the job, I got myself probably underpaid and shit. But hey, it'll be worth it. At least because of the adventure. The adventure just became... You shit stain! Like your tires? Fuck yourself. Oh, really? Come on. Good riddance.
Cuidado!
Cuidado! This is turning out to be a whole lot easier than I thought it would be. And shit, 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 shit. But hey, just a small police station, it's not like they can follow me throughout the city. Hold on a sec. I think I know where to go from here. I think. Ah, shit. Oh, for fuck's sake. Thankfully I had this fucker next to me. Okay, good. Oh, it had to be. Wait a moment. Wait a fucking moment. I think you can cut the bastard off of me. Or not! Because of this shit stain, you decide to stay in the way. Crackhead motherfucker. Well, I was already there long ago, but alright. Hold on a second, I got this prick. I got in a bag. In a bag. That's a nice car you got. Shame if something happened to you. Okay, so let's see. I know this location. It's near the store, so I'm gonna be nice. Just hide for a little bit. That door just not too close. Not too close. So we had this stream just a little interesting, isn't it? And because I know that these freaks here, they got themselves some freaking explosive tank here that I would not like to hit. Fuck off already, Mr. Cop. You're just delaying shit over.
I need to get out of the way.
So much for stealth. There we go. Now that was a whole lot worth. Now that was worth it. Well, no, it was not worth it. That's one. That was the one already set. And for this little pistol here, I need to buy some more extensions for this little thing. It's good.
Boy, what's going on, brother?
Not the best of it.
Time was. A brother used to know who to trust around here.
Hey, man. I need some goods for this booty here. Extended clip for, suppressor. Oh, well, never mind.
An excellent purchase.
Man, these young cats is crazy! No? Whatever, dude.
Never mind them. Don't you dare. Don't you fucking dare. Go screw yourself. Get out of here. Chew. Okay, that happened. I just bum rushed a bum.
Fucking unbelievable.
What the
fuck?
Like
the kids.
Bum rushing bums. Oh, poor guy. He hit the back of his head against the wall.
You gonna apologize?
No, I'm not gonna apologize.
Need to order more free.
Bum rushed.
Holy fuck.
Bum rushed. Oh, really?
You're going down, asshole.
Oh, really? Come on. Kick him. Okay. Well, that was a knockout. But it counts. It counted. So that's a good thing. Fuck off. I like this one. Shit. Oh. close. Sounded close. Fucking idiota! Idiota! Shit! Just turned around. He just trying to get me. Thankfully, I said that. So far, so good. Okay, there we go. Not to scare that. Especially that I was nearing a police station, so there is that thing for that I did and got caught.
Hey, buddy.
Whoop. Also...
Hey! Hello!
Classical problem. Learn how to park the car properly. And off we go. Boom. So, what can you say?
Thank you, my boy, thank you. I am honored to call you my son by another mother, if you
well.
Know what I mean. Ah, peace and love.
It looks like
you have done me proud.
It looks like I'm about to bite his face off. Well, mission passed. JP-15 as usual. Wow. I loved it. Go fuck yourself. Ammo. Shit. Control. Okay. Continue. Oh, fuck me. Messed up. Well, I could assume that messed up could be a good one. Shit. I wanted to bookmark that job, but I feel like shit. So, what can I do? Off we go. So, in here in the middle of a American desert to steal some Nazi crystals, if you know what I'm saying. If you know what I'm saying. Ball sack. Pause it. Dump it all in, baby. And there we go. All saved up. But you know me. How my methods are. You chicken all day, you bastard. Let's see. Three hillbillies over there. One hillbilly. Another one over there. What else we got? One white trash over there.
What the?
And the son of Billy Joe Bob over there. And there's Joe Bob, Billy Bo Bob. Make it a double. And run
you
to grow up.
Motherfucker!
Oh, hey!
Keep him busy, I gotta reload!
Having your stomach? And one up your ass!
No,
wait a moment, oh. I reload soon. That was a bit of a moment, wasn't it? Now there's Mr. Hanky. I missed it. Mr. Hanky. And Mr. Danky.
Anyhow.
Well, Jesus. Well, all right. That happened. Wait a moment. Good riddance. Because I know you were hostile. For a good reason, too. Well, I'm going then. Oh, wait, let's not forget about one thing. Ambassador probably hiding inside the... Wait, ID? No. Compact grenade launcher. Told ya! And I do not waste any opportunities. Well, moving close, time to closing for the kill, I'd say. Well, that is what there is. And that's what I like about the compact grenade launcher. It doesn't detonate on impact. So it does open doors and everything. And you know what, since we killed quite a few around here, I think it's time we do something that, even though I'll admit that I haven't done this myself for a good amount of time, I just don't give a fuck about that one. Gotta be mindful on the ammo as well too, right? Bricks are gonna start popping out here and dropping out and popping and dropping out of everywhere. Well, here we go. And just like suspected. Well, we have someone else in here. Oh, look at that, there's no one. You're hostile, I know that. Well, what a shame. Better bug it off, if you know it's good for you. There we go, just have to snap my neck a little bit. Well, alright, that takes care of that. Wunderbar, as one would say. Me and my Sturmgewehr. Deposit at 50 is the minimum that I could deposit, so it looks fine. Just, let's say, depositing in a bit of extra spare kills, I'd say. Woohoo! So. Pistol, flare gun. Pistol. There we go. This one's pretty damn accurate. That's what I like about this dude. We're good. And yet again, we have more white trash to pick out. Good for you, you will run! Wow, would you look at that? We're still hitting me under my fox mask and everything. Yeah, I don't need any more ammo. This is more power that I could pump into them. The other one's more for accuracy that I can tell. You know, more for high speed chases and everything. Where this one here was shooting the most. I suppose, at least. At least it is what I suppose. And of course them pricks are gonna start popping out there from this side. Oh, of course. Come on, load up. Come on. Yeah, this is just one lead, alright. That's all? Alright. Yeah, there's not a pistol I do not need. But you know, some extra funds to help me out against the campaign, against these white trains, is always good enough. Close the fucking door. It's annoying to keep on the beeping up for nothing. Well, yeah, no scores. What else are we to expect? The white trash behind the little rock, that's for sure. Of course there's a motorcycle. Which means that they're hiding behind here. No. There. One down. That was supposedly all of them. Now time to loot them as well. Whatever ammunition I could get my hands on. And I wouldn't mind for the, if it was just a Uzi or Ingram Mac-10. I wouldn't really give a fuck much about it. As long as I get the job done, that's what matters to me the most. Of course, you're just a deserty waste. Aha! So, I don't suppose it stops me from doing this. Cutting directly towards the destination point. Arabian Nights! Oh man. Yeah. I do have a weak memory for song lyrics. That's for sure. To watch myself a dark humor video with that same legs and well,
oh shit, good lucky man.
You're welcome. There was two versions about it, the one in Russian and the one in English, so hearing both of them kind of mixed up my brain, so ooh, oh my. Right, so ammo for sure and super heavy armor. All right, I like that one. Continue. It takes a thief. That's for sure. It takes a thief to be a... Oh, man. Well, then, I suppose... Could have went for ballast to the wall, but... Nah, this one's good. Oh, I know which one the balls of the wall is. The one where you, supposedly go against the ballers and steal one of their cars. Okay, so far so good. But I know which one to stick now this time, and come on. Wait. I don't want the compact grenade launcher. Because if I do point out the damn thing, it's going one way, the wrong way. It's adios me and my freaking car. The only reason why that I got to that...
Heaven's sake!
Yeah, and I got those cars at the point where they are there. Really, no, was really by the fact that they were simply just sitting ducks near the... They were sitting ducks near the exit point, and he's gone. That's for sure. Holy Jesus, man! Holy Jesus! Who's gone? Shit! I don't wanna... I just hope... Yeah, that's... He deserved that one! Shit! Only then they realize.
Hey, honey.
Hey, honey boo. Wait a moment. Something doesn't feel right. Get out of the way. You hear me, a prick? Get out the freaking way. Now, I see, I know that now this time the model of the car, so... Since I already got the car look alike, so I just gotta ram the fucker in. Ram the fucker. Face to face and... You cheeky motherfucker! Oh. He kinda fucked himself over there, I'll tell you on that. So, time to take out the trash and take and get me what I need. Time to take out the trash. I'm the trash. Man, I garbage. I'm not surprised. Wow. It took, let's say, more than a second for him to realize that I was there. Oh well. Get stained. Thank you. Get! Better off to get this out of the way. You have some sort of dementia or what? Oh yeah! Apparently other games really does love to, let's say, spawn cars right in front of me. Because hey, what better ways to do, right? Like, it doesn't really matter that my processor doesn't really... matter what I do now, doesn't it? Wow! I turned that car over... Wow. That causes a bit of a distraction, and go fuck yourself. I can see the headlights this quick. And if I can see, if I count to five, and if I see the headlights this quick, I'll turn myself around, and I'll pump the lead into your guy's cockpit. Oh, for fuck's sake. Let's try here. I don't know if you did see me coming out here. Fuck's sake. I believe I'm kind of a bit fucked over here. Or not.
Jesus!
I'm not here. I don't even know where you are at, to be honest. For you to be saying shit like that. Wait a moment. Are they really that... Wow! Wow! Los Santos finest. Yeah. Good quality cops, I'd say. Wow. Can't believe it. What my own two eyes have seen. Well, that happened. Alright, so now it's crossed over the bridge enough. Believe me, if there was an intersection down there, that guy would already been on my plate ever since. Interesting, especially when I need to drive seriously. Down, go drifting, don't make no escape on the blue. Yeah, that counts, I assume. In real life, love's gone missing. I don't know what that card is. drift like hell. So I'm taking this one. Come on. Basic procedure as always. I don't know why, but I think that car over there is... You dumbass. Wow, alright. Okay, that apparently was the smartest move I've ever seen so far. Oh, he's really taking off now, didn't he? Well, not for long. Well, I got him now. No, I don't get him. But yeah, this little pistol I have is like, it's probably the best weapon I have here so far. Boom. Just like that. A few rounds put around in the car. Just take out the trash. Gotta move off now. But yeah, it does give, a bit of a badass look to the car now, doesn't it? Looks like this car has been to Afghanistan. Right then. But yeah, isn't it the funny looks of this car now? I put so much rounds into it, it looks like it's been through Afghanistan. But hey, it wasn't armored, so it wouldn't bounce to last long enough. Probably go off-road because if that counts, then the police officers shouldn't really see me. Oh. Hold on a sec. Headlights. Okay, good to know. And I will probably need on high headlights just so these faggots in the way would know that I'm a crazy driver, and I need to move fast. The sound of cutting, and tons of money. And of course, the only bean that's non-stockable as well. I mean, the only good that's non-stockable is time. You're only given time, and the more you breathe, you're only burning time away. To the present, the past. Would you look at that? Yes, waiting for me. Boom!
Interesting! Interesting! Well done!
Whatever. Mission passed. If Guizio said it like that because he couldn't get to see, he wouldn't be you. He could not be seen. Boom! Getting to level 30 is gonna be a whole lot easier than I thought it would be. Ammo. I love this one. Why do I always hit the space bar instead of the enter? I do not feel well. That for sure. That's for fucking sure. Yeah, balls to the wall. No thanks. Well, I always love to do messed up because I always love the level layouts. Oh well. Normal, hard, easy. Alright. And this one's good, fine by me. Alright, good. And we're good to go. We're set. Now let's see. Up there, we the same kind of before. Same pricks that may decide to get off their bikes just to reassure their failure, the failure of their dominance over me. pricks are gonna be out there. Well. Wait. Hold on a shit.
Damn!
Ah. I could have sworn I heard that say boots. Getting closer all the time, but alright. Ah, they were saying. I can see him from here now. He's not down yet. Down he goes. What? Is that all there is, or what? It is nighttime, so that's that has been an impact. The gunfire is pretty common around here, so that means that,
shit!
Let's see. Thank you. Much appreciated.
No!
Well, time to move. Back when I used to have the shitty old car. Oh, look at me. A winner.
Oh my god! What the hell? Look the hell out!
Hmm.
Don't mess with me!
Well, exactly where I want it to be. Well, time to finish us off the old western style. Yep. Now these bastards, well, he's cooked, that's for sure. He could not loot here, but here's been looted, well, he's been detonated already. A grenade here is already... always a beautiful sign. Yeah. Alright. Just like Quake 2. Oh well. Sometimes I wonder, what if I... I wonder if that thing really detonates or not. So... detonates with a big boom. I love the IED, the improvised explosive device. That is, if there actually was something of use around here, but I don't think so. Well, he has been destroyed. Let's loot around here. The morning's breaking now. Yeah, you can see here that the grenade up here has been detonated too. And with those punks up there, punks over there too. And before I actually do something stupid, I do believe it would be better off if I go here, main menu, deposit. And there we go. Boom. 36,000. Woohoo! Well, in bed, Vigor. Here it comes. That's two of them. There's gonna be another Jeep around here. Or, as I thought, it would be a Jeep. Alright. There we go. This one's more firepower. This this have a drum lag? I don't know. If not, then maybe soon enough. You know what? I know that over there's gonna have a... Ooh, of course. Over there's gonna have a... How might I say? The hillbillies over there. So, little gift! Hee-hee-hee! Oh, I missed. Fucking hell. I kinda messed up myself here a little bit. Oh, you fuck yourself, you chicken fuck. Well. All because of a stupid idea. It's a little unstable. Stay down. Fucker. Ay. Transaction pending, of course. Gotta pay it a little bit for a failure. I admit, I got a little carried away. Oh well. Let's do this again. Control and ammo. And a quick restart. I kind of wonder what I'll do here with this MP3 battery that's lying next to me. I mean, it can't be powered anymore. So, only one can wonder what to do. Alright, let's focus now. Red fuck. Why am I missing? There you go. Right on. You better get inside that door. You better be playing games with me, boy. Anyone else? Nice, yeah. There's always gonna be someone. Always going to be someone. Now look at this supply. Clean up in here. And it will leave something burning inside. Rosten Schweiner. No, they're not German. Well, they're doing Nazi stuff, so I do believe they're kind of... Ooh. Mmm. Crispy. So, you guys want the leg? That's fucked up. Oh, well. Rockstar implemented a feature that if I did destroy one of the snacks, you really actually gain snacks. Or destroy drinks like this, make them gatherable. Now that would be interesting. At least in my opinion. But I don't know how the drink factor would work. You guys just grab and take. No more than that. Well, yeah. Now this time, let's do focus on what we're doing here. Oh. So again, nothing. Yeah, I still can't access this door here yet. And the white trash did left some goods around. So I don't know if this is a good idea, but... probably should get out of here. Fucking hell, move it! Fuck, later. Cletus, you're telling me, oh man. Oh, Cletus. Cletus. You there, Cletus? Oh my god, Cletus. Oh my god, yeah. What the fuck was that? Well then, I probably should keep that in mind next time I'll do this job. I'm having way too much fun. I'll admit that. Get him a skin, not too matter. No matter, it's only Cletus. Let's get our shotgun and clean him out. He's been there, nasty stuff. Let's go clean him out on there. Cletus, he's coming. He's coming to our garage. Alright. Look at that. He stopped. I wonder why he stopped. We'll never know why. Oh my god. He got out of the car. Wonder what he's doing. Oh my god. That grenade launcher. Oh my god. He flew away. Shit. It's firing with a car. He's shooting us, Cletus. Cletus, I think I'm dead. I'll get him this time. The Mexican that got us. Cletus. You got it, let's take our negative hospital bills and I can be billionaires by now. Oh, look at that, Cletus. He got the rain again. He's gonna get in here. I do hope we can get in this time in our motorcycles. Cletus. Cletus in there. Let's get him even. Cletus, I can get him this time. I believe in you. Cletus. Oh, look at that. I think he's saved us. Cletus. Better get ready. He's about to do something. Oh, look at that. Got the gas sniper rifle again. Cletus. Cletus. Alright, I'll stop now. Except that, especially now that they're all dead. Sometimes I ask myself what the fuck is wrong with me. Oh. You're gone already. And the rain washed away the goods. Oh well. Off we go then. Oh well. Oh well, oh well, oh well. Well yeah, I mean that's the good thing about being low level. There may not be as much mission available, but if you love the mission that you're given, then you're gonna have a lot of a good of some good time. That's something I've noticed. Oh no, Cletus! He's getting our back to some African. But you know, in reality, he would have said another word. But all right. Damn, Cletus, you got away. Mission passed. Oh man, oh, it's a little bit less played than before, but oh, fuck it. I do believe at some other points I always get myself some different, a different type of, stuff, but alright. I love this one. Continue. Takes a thief. Chainsaws. Gentry does it. I don't know, let's see. Yeah, just let's go for this one, just to get the car out of the of a little sick fuck lying around. the shit out of this one. Oh my. Give me a shit car, will ya?
No fucking way!
Yeah, fucking way. Don't cry about it on Twitter. And you can also go fuck yourself. You suddenly became Mexican. You family make or immigrant suddenly be a fucking ball. But who knows? Maybe a wall could be beneficial if it's a functioning facility that's not gonna be abandoned in the next 10 years. Like a lot of things recently. You know, it's actually a post-2010 reality, as I may call it. There we have all this, all these social disabilities that really got in the spotlight, and where then shit got annoying as fuck. I honestly kind of wish we could turn back time to the good old days when the mama sang your sweet sweet when we were stepped out. Oh well. But yeah, to me, like, I admit that 2010 for me was like possibly the best year I've ever had. You know, despite some things being basic and whatnot, but believe me. Yeah, that's when things really got good. Peek-a-boo! And just like that. I call that ninja attack. They got the trash. Oh! I need it. Sorry if I sound greedy, but fuck it. Mine. Oh yeah, then again, 2011, then, it was probably the worst time of my life at that moment. It got a little bit cheaper, got a little bit better. I still wanted to get that off until... Well, I'm broken internally. Well, the schematics, I say, but, well, not in London, makes me unhealthy and everything, but mentally. I'm not the same as what I used to be, but screw it. Oh yeah! It's just enjoying the way how it is, and, so yeah, clearly it's been going good, but I can't say for the world, because it's getting better, but extremely fucking slow, especially with all the garbage we have around here. Of course, the police officers killing black teenagers, and, all the semi-Nazis and shit. Also just as worried to fight with their own socialist beliefs, and so on, and so on. Well, fuck! They didn't even notice me! Wow! Holy fucking shit! Wow! I'm shocked in a way. Well, I almost crashed this damn thing into something. Well, I did crash the front when I did the surprise attack. Too bad I can't pause the game like it's on the story mode. So why would I be able to put myself a song and kick his ass when he least expected it? Shit, I missed that one. Well, merda. Wait, hold on. Since I'm near here, I do believe I could just take some time here and get myself some extra goodies, am I right? Guten Tag, alles my friend, alles gut? Yeah, alles gut is here. This is something here that's gonna be needed. Especially this! My oh my. Tell me if that isn't sexy. And this too. Ho ho ho! Mwah! I love it! Pink tint, golden tint. No, not for the platinum tint. I like the green tint. This gives away too much the looks. Yeah, this sorry, gives away too much. Gives a bit of life. Yeah. Too, let's say, cheesy. This one, I know it's platinum, but it's cheesy in a way. So I guess a green tint it is. Or not. Just, let's do it, let's be economical. Well, just like that.
Couldn't have picked better myself.
Danke! Oh wait, speaking of which, found the hairspray. Don't know if I might need that one for some point, but alright.
That'll really get your point across.
Oh, believe me, it will. Full Q. Yeah, this I know can get myself the drum magazine, but not right now. Not right now. But here, yeah, there's no drum mags on this thing. Not yet, at least. Not yet. But the colors, they do look good, but...
Enjoy, my friend.
You watch yourself. Stay safe. I must go now. Oh, alright. Man, this looks good. This with a 30 round mag doesn't seem like it carries much, but it makes a hell of a difference. And bada bing, bada boom, it's here.
Thank you, my boy, thank you. I am honored to call you my son. By another mother, if you know what I mean. Peace and love. You have done me proud.
Just look into my eyes and let's see how long you'll live. Do you know what I was planning to do as a bit of a character creator? I was thinking of doing, let's say, Jack Ryan from Bioshock. That's what I was thinking about doing. I love this one. Continue. It takes a thief. Fuck it. I love this one. I love this one. No more, no less. I simply adore it. I can't see shit. Okay, that's better. Yeah, that didn't trigger them. Hey, you better fuck off. If you know it's good for you, you will run. Nagibo Vera. Please! Cletus! He killed Dylan! Avenge you guys! Wow, really? Am I... Oh. Oh, why? Hello? Why? Huh? Yeah, the closer they get, the bigger they get. Boom! Headshot! Here we go. And that's, of course, the earliest sign that the Doom takes out their child taken. The things I say. I got this because I know what to do with it. I know exactly what you're doing there. Didn't know where that one went, but screw it. Man, I really love my look. It's nothing personal, but this guy, every time I walk in, he is always like that. Literally always. And again, another reason that if you're gonna fight someone that you know has a grenade launcher, do not stick indoors. Because that's probably the first thing you'll think of. If that is mine, really crossed it correctly. And yes, I have to admit, I am kinda, let's say, trying not to make the joke, but it's getting, the more time I spend around here, it's getting harder not to. Please. I'm doing. And just like that. Oh yeah, over here got some loot. For the heck of it. Oh yeah, look at that. There's some loot here. Well, at least I hear I do have some plenty of time for peace at mind. Pause it. And dump it all in. Clean! Okay, we're good. Okay, let's get going. Oh my god, Cletus, if you see him, get out of here. You idiot.
We got a man down!
Stay down. Well. And I got both of them just before the bombs went off. Cletus! Ah, oh, man. I know I have too much fun, and I know this is a little unhealthy at some places, but... Oh, well. Well, run over their shit, then. You know what? You know something that I just realized? I should save for a rocket launcher.
Do not crash my car!
Do not crash my car! I'm gonna get triggered! Not here, so I'm just a little bit further ahead. I don't know what's the strength of this thing, so guess this is a discount. Oh shit. Yeah, this is gonna be another inbred. Alright! Cletus! He got us! Thank you for the ammo. Yeah, I'll probably burn if I touch the damn thing. Well, you know what? Watch it. Well. Well, he took his shot at the head, but he didn't die. But when I put myself up to the final round on him, then he responded. Huh. How peculiar. You dumbass. I Alright, have on that then. Boom. I need to get used to the new schematics of shite. But oh well. Oh yeah, over here just nothing but garbage and a bit of shite. However, since we're here, I kinda wanna take my time here to kinda get a feel about this place. Because we go through this place quite a lot, and it's already giving me reason to believe that this place might hide something from us. If you know what I say about, and if you know what I'm talking about, and I can actually find the fucking thing. Why am I surprised? I know I shouldn't be surprised. And, oh, well, look at this. Not the tidiest place to hold on against a few people, but well, all right then. So, it looks like the pumps are deactivated. It wouldn't really make a difference now, wouldn't it? Oh well. Because you know, if I just could hit the pumps over there. And kablooey! I don't know how many meth labs will these guys need to, let's say, keep themselves a good supply. Oh, would you look at that? You know what? You know what this feels like? The sniper from Team Fortress 2. Except I'm not Australian. Of course, just because here, every step here can make quite a bit of a difference. Okay, then. Well then, who's gonna get up front? Well, that happened. Oh boy, I don't assume that my... I shouldn't assume that my skills are too good to get anything over zealously. Well, I also put reflexes, and thankfully hit that guy before... Wait, what was the siren? It was blocking my supply that I needed. You think it could help? Yeah, I love this thing. If I see that crow that keeps walking around here, I'm gonna give him a taste of this. Taste him a taste of a automatic 9mm, which is, of course, I would love if we could find a way to increase animal population around this game. Because if I indeed knew how. And we get this game to see you run even better than before. Didn't I see this before? And I do believe we would probably find some more animals around here. Not until then, I'm just gonna have to wait. Probably wait until for me to, you know, graduate from college and so on. And what else? Who knows? Give myself a job, give myself a reasonable amount of cash, and what else? I don't know. Boom! Hello! Mission passed. That doesn't sound good. Okay. Ooh. Goody, goody, goody. Ooh, man, so close. I love this one. Heavy ammo and armor. We're clear. Chasers. You know what? Let's go for Grockford Roll just to, you know, make things different. Nah. I want to go for this one. And since now that I got myself the drum mag for the automatic pistol. Let's go pew pew into the bastard. And he'll know, and he won't even know what hit him. Oh shit.
This is messed up.
Indeed it is.
Give me a break.
You have a break. It's on your face. And that was bad. A really bad pun. What did I just hear here? Alright, machine pistol. At least the guy that asked for a break and I said that the break was in his face. That was savage. Good riddance. Guil was almost gonna road kill his friend. Which he did heal if he hit a fox. You animal abuser, you hear me? But no, I'd rather save ammo. Oh man. Somewhere beyond the sea, deep there. I'll never stand on and watch it hurt me. Poor bastard. What?
Insane! Holy balls!
That was futile. And of course, I guess there's always a... Well... If I wasn't actually that much of an expert gamer, then I would know a few tricks how to get up. Well, what do you know? Think Grand Theft Auto. Think thick. And also think barbaric. Shit! Good. Get out of their way, Batom. Man, the bright side here, this is a turbo car, so is that something good? You know what I'm gonna get for this trick? I'm gonna surprise attack him. Ninja style. Face to face, car kiss, I'll trap him, and then I'll ejaculate bullets in his face.
Hey!
Just like that. Could you stop? I'm not gonna get a roadkill just because of some bitch. Good riddance. Too bad that's not my... Yeah, spawn right in front of me. Without any further warning now, isn't it? So, they assume they got me surrounded, yeah? Well, I got this shite in a can. Weg, bis dick!
My car!
Oh my god! Oh my god! I'm gonna tweet this on fucking Twitter! Oh. Get him, guys! He hit my car! Oh my god! Oh, shit. Headlights. You shit fuck. I, Because I pointed a weapon at him. Shit! Practically nuke that bastard in the face. Oh, please. You didn't see anything. I don't know if this is a good idea or not, but good idea. At least I know the car is safe. Ah, shit. Yuppie! Well, no! Ah! Shit. I'm fine. Nothing but a scratch. You idiot! You drunken bastard! Screw you! The door in this one here is full. Oh well. Oh, come on. Not this again. Guys, please. Get away from me. I thought I had it. Yeah, you got yourself a new car. You need to get yourself a new car. What the fuck am I doing? I hope they know they'll never catch me. See? Just like that. I'm so close. No one needs to know. And of course you're dead and everything, so just stay dead. Shit. Oh well. I'm gonna experiment creating myself a new character. I wanna see how this one goes. Yep.
You little piece of shit. Oh my god.
This is fun. First started off with yeah, myself a bit of a shady day. Actually a good day all of a sudden. What the fuck was wrong with that guy's brake system? Oh well. At least what matters is that I got another croquette. For the Mr. Simmons. So at least he can be happy with that. And let's see. Yeah, let's head inside here, the LSGC.
Guten Tag, Freund. Alles gut.
I gotta get myself plenty of these bombs and everything. Okay, it's good. This is the good shit. Okay, brilliant. Does this thing need a sensor or what? Yeah, this one needs something different. I do have to say, this thing here for the army tent, it does look badass. Green tent, nah. Orange, even less. What's a bit of a hard one? Yeah, I think golden one would look better, unfortunately. Fuck. Yeah, I got all these. Well, almost all these. But yeah, this is something that I should've... I don't fuck yourself, please. Oh yeah, this is something here that I should probably save for. Because when I find Mr. Cletus's car and just aim him, I guess. Just see the bats get fucked up. I wouldn't even need to fight myself with the RPG. Just have to battle myself with the most expensive one, because why the fucking hell not? I suppose. I'd like to have myself a variety of different items. Thank you.
An excellent purchase.
Thank you very much, sir. Well, I hope you didn't mind for me just go on shopping. Get this piece of shit, thank you very much. And there we go. Invertero. Bada bing, bada boom, right here.
Interesting. Well done.
Yeah.
Mission passed. Boom. And even way more up, and even way better than just those freaking little races. Well, which they were fun, I have to admit that, but... not always they were worth it. I'll continue on. This time I'll just go back to free mode. Because why? It's simple. Simply because I'll probably create another character with a... be maybe a good choice, or possibly a really good man, we never know. It. And there we go. Deposited is down on 4. Yeah, thank you very much. Now go to hell. Now, design your own dream race. There's that. Okay. Swap character. That is, and since I'm new to this shite and whatnot, then so these two guys here, seed and ball. Shit, of course. Could possibly, let's say, sure. Oh well. Would you like to copy the? Sure. Why the hell not? Oh yeah, boy. So what can we do here for the same? Let's do male. All right. Heritage. Amelia, Michael. we go. Yeah, of course, this would have possibly met Michael, Zoe, Camila, Charlotte, Jasmine, Olivia, Nicole, Isabella, Emma, Evelyn, Great Ava, Sophia, Ashley, Anna. Anna looks a little hillbilly-ish. Yeah, I think Michael's good. Okay, it's good. Features. Eyebrows, standard. Protruding. Protruding eyes. Wide. Squint, standard. That's standard. Nose. There we go. Large cheeks, thin, small, okay, jaw, square, round, wait, chin profile, standard, here you go, large, chin, pointy. He looks German, I would say. Looks good. Wait. Oh, not bad. Not bad at all. Not bad. Wait. There we go, that's better. Jaw. Wait. Ah, shit, because I pressed the wrong button, that's why. There we go. Wait. Narrow. There we go, that's good. Because, you know, I know that, let's say, Jack Ryan really is a... Let's see, a short... there we go. Looks like that, but the only difference, the only problem is that the skull is really... never mind. Nose. That's good. Well, like this. I can look a little angry. Like that. Nose profile crooked. Alright, so far so good. Heritage. Let's probably see about this here now. Nico Bellic. I am not sure if I'm supposed to laugh or if I'm supposed to cry because he looks like a freaking alien. Samuel does have himself, let's say, a good... Yeah, that's a good one. An Isaac. Cloud. Oh, I see now. Shit, I think I fucked up something. Where was I again? Claude, from, you know, the Grand Theft Auto, Sophia. The handler is still, let's see, really wide. Oh boy. I think this is fucked. Should have never poked around on that thing now that I fucked up already. And John. That one looks good. Features. Let's see if, let's take a look at the nose and whatnot. Yeah, let's see. Brow. Down. In. I suppose this one's good. Squint. Wide. Nose. Yeah. That one looks good. Ay, shit. For fuck's sake. Ugh. There we go. Looks like a, with a good tandem, handsome nose. Enough with a nose tip. That's a little awkward. Cheekbones. Shit. There we go. Oh, good. Yeah. Extremely gaunt in. Okay. Okay. Ah, for fuck's sake. Yeah, that kind of looks good. Kind of looks good. And go fuck yourself. Don't be a bitch. Chin shave. There we go. At least that's something. That's something. Alright, here we go with the heritage again. Wait. John from Left Dead Redemption. You know, we need something that would give, let's say, a good, let's say... Yeah, let's see a bigger, a slimmer jaw. Let's see more downwards. I don't know. It looks a little junky to me, all this so far. All right, you think Evelyn's gonna give the best skull for the character? Buzz cuts. Let's see, we know that, let's say, shit. I know for sure that, Jack Ryan supposed to see a experiment gone wrong, an experiment from Rapture. We need to see some thick eyebrows. Browns are as good as it can be. Caterpillar sounds good. Let's see some very 1950s haircuts. Nah. I remember these ones. Short side parts and high thick sides. You know what? Between those two here, that's that really got my attention the most. What sounds more? What does it look more Bioshockish? If I could, shit! I can't access the shift tab part here. Okay. Fuck. Even the connection on my phone just came out. Okay, so let me get here a good reference picture that could do this. Okay. Bioshock. There we go. Jack Ryan. Jack Ryan. There we go. Huh. Holy shit, it does look a little bit different than I thought it would be. It does look a little bit like Harry Potter. Yeah, this seems more as close as it can get to it. There we go. You dumb fuck. There we go, that's good. Does he have any facial hair? No, he doesn't. It's a clean shave. Crow's feet. Can I not? How did this work? Yeah, this looks good. Bruised. Life on Bioshock went to ruin, it's really like shit to them and whatnot, so yeah, I do believe this looks good. Light blue. Shit, that looks like he's freaking undead. Okay, let's do it. Goth does sound more appealing, but not as much. Hold on. There we go. This should be good enough. The opacity of us here. Hold on. I got this. Gotta get myself some of that tasty atom, if you know what I'm talking about. It looks like you've been chewing batteries for the past time to be like, not. That for the face, the apparel, street, flashy, party, beach, anchor, sporty, eccentric, casual, street, flashy, echo, aficionado, wow. Grind sounds interesting. We're fitting away. I don't think he likes to wear hats, to be honest. Just seeing if one of them would actually fit well, but... Can I, zoom in, at least? Look at the mouse here. You're like, would you kindly do this? Would you kindly? I can't tell for shit. Okay, this looks good. Stats. Stamina. Okay, let's see. Yeah, he has no experience in flying, that's for sure. Strength, at least this. Long capacity. Well, he spent quite a lot of time shooting around, I'd say. I admit that stealth, I didn't prove for shit at that. Driving? What's driving in a Rapture? Okay. You lived under the sea, so that. There's a tickle here. Well, alright, at least there's that taken care of. Save and continue. Gonna name him Jack Ryan. Because why the hell not? Okay. Jesus Christ. Alright. That looks beautiful. And yeah, it's kind of as close as it can get to shit. Look at that. It's nowhere near actually, oh boy, the eye color, but fuck it. Okay, I do, well, same stats as the other one, but alright. Shit! Went over, changed the rest of the vehicle. Dynasty, real estate. Well, there's that then. Okay, it's a toad. Well, nothing to fear, you was sliced up already. I would assume I would need to get some more cash for this, poor old bastard. Alright. Well, I might choose this. A slave obeys. So far so good. Man, the experience I have, this is gonna be fun. Really fun, actually. I have no fear of the whatever frick is up ahead. Wait, what the hell you gonna give that guy? Okay, he's kicking off now. I'm not so sure at this point about, let's say, weaponry and everything, but until then, I need to get myself my hands on one. Song off my mind. Chubby fat bastard. Hey fool, well done Jet Snob. I'll catch you up to you soon enough.
Look, we need to talk. I've got a proposition that might be mutually advantageous. Come to my warehouse off the freeway. We'll discuss it.
Sure thing. Better be some jobs.
What can the best mechanic in LS do for you?
This car? Don't worry about it. Can be sold. Well, alright. Well, nothing like a good old day in just the middle of Los Santos. Man, this is gonna be fun. I'll tell you that. I know you're a freaking big daddy. Now we're the little sisters. I need to freaking add them. Should probably buy myself a wrench. A heavy revolver. And what else? And what else? Oh yeah. The submachine gun. Yeah, the Gunson Sweeper submachine gun. Dang! Don't worry, I have my good skills in driving so far. Yeah, at least I was able to race my way up in the search for a... let's say... Oh, shoot!
Usual. even see me come here.
Okay, that was easy. That was a whole lot easier than I thought it would be. Shit. Somewhere beyond the sea. Ah, that's a good sign. Yes?
Hey, you there? Hey, yes? Man, y'all ain't the first person I come to, or the second, or the sixth. But Opportunity's knocking right now, and Opportunity's name is LD. Come on over to Benny's Original Motor Works and I'll lay it out for you.
Guess I have myself some more, shit. Better be single player shit, I hope.
Oh, yes, come in. It's, good to see you again, been a while. I've never been good at small talk. I don't have many friends, I do sometimes meet people online, and then I arrange to meet them out in the real world, and then I go there, but I hide, and I watch them, and I think, wow, now you are experiencing 1% of what I felt my entire childhood when I spoke to a girl. Wow. I've never told anyone that before. Feels good to talk.
It does.
I know you've been complaining, but you weren't ready. Now, maybe, just maybe, you are ready to do real work. I mean, are you interested? Because if you are, I have a few things coming down the wire soonish. If you want, I'll contact you. But don't let me down on this. I'm putting my neck on the line, and I like my neck. It's my best feature.
Tell me about it.
Aside from my sparkling conversation.
Well, that's a good sign, I suppose. Well, with the coming of Jack Ryan, everything just went a whole lot better, actually. Of course. And now that I'm disguised myself as another individual, Well, of course I already did myself plenty of messed up already. Just want to get myself a few things all set up before. But rocking on. So, I was told here, in this real world, that I want to be able to find myself here some actual weapons. The same that I stunned in there. In the Bioshock Hell.
I killed a dolphin with one of those!
Good to know. I think possibly the most, profitable one would be the, I finally have my hands onto one of that, and it's free, this one. Which is a surprise to me. Well? I don't know if I could use this one for my car and whatnot, but let's do it. I do have where I have had the extended clip before, but... Let's see. You don't have insufficient. Wait, how much? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, that's why.
You have good taste. I can tell. Oh, that one is so much fun when you've been drinking.
I do believe the ID would be more efficient. Thank you. That's highly appreciated. Yeah, there we go. This gives like a feeling of a Bioshock without a doubt.
Oh no! Oh! Hit him.
Yeah, you did hit him. And then you're gonna run away. Shit. There we go. There's one guy here that could go buy a shock on him.
Fuck me! I'll take you down!
Okay, that's good. Well, I just fixed his nuts. In Bioshock 1, I mean, Jack Ryan didn't used to come with a sweater, but... But through me, this is already good enough as a candle. Well... Now I guess I should swap character. There we go, online, because my character, because, okay, yeah, because this one here already, just a Bioshock warm-up, and so, I need my good old, there we go, the good old Foxo. He's like, what am I doing here? Out of this shithole. Navigate, edit name. Yeah. Well, yeah, that's a good name. Instead of the shite. Okay. Just Renard, cause yeah, what the hell not? No, cancel. You fuckwit. Oh boy. I didn't mean to alter Jack Ryan, but... Oh, I see how it is. Stingy motherfucker! Oh! What happened with Michael? Probably a cutscene breaking in. New to suggest flash news. Some bullshit just happened. Oh boy, maybe by tomorrow morning things should be quite easy. Should be better. But who knows? Oh well, it's loading. At least it threw me to Michael, which I could guarantee that. So, again, the game probably must have shat itself by now. So yeah.
Fucking.
Well, there's a chance then. Usually when that one was about to quit the game, but screw it. Okay, let's go to online. Choose character, of course. I'm gonna have to admit that one of the characters here... Yeah, probably because it's not too clear, but alright. Okay, let's edit the name of this guy. Let's not press. Let's be careful with the button we press. Sansium lead. That was a bit of a funny one back then, but... Let's try to go for something less edgier. which, that was different. Alright. Guil, I suppose. Well, yeah, that's me, apparently. And, yeah. Guil with this Foxer. The Orion identity can rest for now. And please, don't tell me that I've thrown away all my weapons just for nothing. But if I did, then... screw me. Cletus. I'm gonna go through all this shit again, but what can I do? So, what next? She's not here, but we'll see.
Put stick worms in my cock, shit on mine.
Goodbye, guys.